I would say the main factor is the landscapes, because we have beautiful landscapes in terms of the views that you can get when you do the drives. And then the other thing is the tranquility, because most of our people, they love to the quietness, just sit on the stoop or just drive, sit in your car and getting all those silence and just enjoy nature.
The landscapes is definitely one of the most important reasons for them to visit the park, but for the lions as well, because people come here and they ask you questions, where's the lions? And if they see the lions, they feel like their visit was good.
We have game drives where we have morning drives with people with our Land Rover, and then night drives as well. And then we have a pointer hiking trail, whereby we have a guided hike where people can go up to the pointer and down to the rest camp again. And then the other activities is a fossil trail which people can do on their own. And then small hiking trails in terms of the rest camp bike.
We have about 14 lions, where 4 is cubs, and the rest of them are all adults. In the rest of the game, we do have mountain zebra, we have birdsels, we have Gemsbok, eland, kudus, red-hearted bears, ostriches, and some of the smaller games like springbok, steenbok, and as well as nocturnal game like aardwolf, black-backed jackal, and that kind of stuff. With the flora, mostly we have acacia area where you find a lot of acacia in the rivers, and then we have also some small scrubs and grasses and stuff around, and bushes.
And I think this is a draw card for all of people coming down here.